Second, we should call excessive parenting. Both our approaches essentially rely on the concept of enforcing something on the child with or without parent. The concept which I'm here to introduce to you, my respected parents, is a concept of befriending. Stop fostering and start to befriend. This is my entire concept of this presentation. But before I start my presentation, I have one more very important question. Please, who has seen Avengers movie? So, anyone of you has seen Avengers?
Have you seen?
He used to say, I am inevitable. One of the greatest fallacies of today's time is our imagination that certain ways in which our society is transforming, we even have the temerity, the audacity, the brazenness to think that we could shelter and isolate our child from it. The success of a parent is that not to groom the child in isolation in a parochial world, but actually make the child grow up to be strong with it. And what are the five inevitables? As Jamalji said, I am inevitable. Aap sabko dhyan rakhna hoga ki aaj ki society mein there are five inevitables which you just cannot visualize. At corporate world, we need students and we need corporate leaders who are excelling at this. And these five inevitables are, to some of your bewilderment, internet, social media, electronic devices, Netflix, and influence of peers. All of these are not evils, they are essential virtues. But the question lies, what kind of myths are we having in our mind? We say, internet is bad, social media is evil, electronic things are dangerous, Netflix is harmful, and peers are spoilers. My respected parents, I am here to tell you one simple submission that none of them is harmful, provided it is done in the right kind of parental guidance. If at all there is one thing which is harmful for your child, it's the absence of these three very important virtues, which is, what kind of relationship do you as parents develop with your child? Are you able to develop that single pillar, which is the pillar of close friendship, mutual trust, and most important, an enjoyable companionship? Does your child really enjoy being with you, is the question. If that one single pillar is something you have failed to establish, any other kind of thing will probably just collapse catastrophically as and when the challenge of time and character comes. If you have to invest on your child, do not give him money. Do not give him the great goods. Do not give him the worldly temptations. Give him what?
Companionship.
Companionship. A round of applause for her also, please. Yes? That's your time.